What's up, guys? It's Evan. Today I'm playing PUBG Plays on the Battleground, and I had a glitch. I'm sorry, bro, but you know you suck. Guys, if you're lucky, you can get these kind of fancy costume, like suits that's like hides you among the grass, so when you're crawling down, they can't literally see you. Sometimes they can when you have like a gun behind on your back. That's one of the times I sniped a guy with this kind of suit. But sometimes they won't really see you because from far distance. Guys, the safety zone's closing in, so I'm running. Start running around. Nope, I'm too far away. Can't hit it, you know. Guys, that's like the really bad tip about this, okay? If you're playing a four people in a team match, when you're three off a team, they just disconnected or died, it means they suck or they just not good. So it's a better way if you're not a pro at this game, just exit and find some other game and start again, because like you don't have a high possibility of winning this game. There are 9 people now. It's only 9. This is it. 4 people, 3 alive, 2 of them are my enemies. One of my teammates got disconnected with Wi-Fi and died outside the safety zone. So, you know, only me and the other 2 people. I don't know if they're on my team. I don't know if they're like separate or they're on the same team. I think this is gonna be a challenge for me though, because 1v2, not a big advantage though. Like when you don't have a snipe gun, and maybe that the enemies are pretty good, because the people who survive like till like 5 alive or 6 alive, they're actually pretty good because they can survive that long. But if you're like 7th, 8th, 9th, you're just unlucky. Alright, here's a tip, guys. Oh, okay, not bad. The guy in front of me. Okay, I'm just gonna take a little tiny deadly snipe at him, and that's all it takes. Yep, missed it. Not really good at this, because he's a smart kid. Okay, so, what's happening? Okay. His teammate came. Right, and let's go. And... till I heal up, and I think that's all I can do now for now. Wait, is it? Yes. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe down below if you want to see more.